developments demonstrate the need for a common strategic vision and effective security arrangements in order to ensure European and regional security.
We are part of the European order, we are part of the European security, and we are ready to contribute to that as much as we can.